Do that, just say, Marie Mali, do that, just fast. The person you can't take.
Yes, sir. But na hasi na mu mu niya kana phone o mu yek mana mu titi mu chlo. Boss, I'm tired.
I beg now, stop now. This boo boo booty way they do for them. I beg, change that out of your face. Change that out your face. Give me a smile on your face and somebody come and go make that listen.
Wally, 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 girls!
Every day now, people.
Wally, 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 girls! Ha, ha, ha! Come and take control!
It's madding over there.
Somebody. I need you every day!
Of your customers.
I need you every time. Holy, 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 holy ghost. Come and take control. Please the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is a.
Yeah.
Your friend say.
Nana free.
Nana free. We are sent to the home.
Fashion.
Why are there? Una apa man name?
There be machine ejuma.
O master way.
KBBia.
O master way.
And I'm sick, KBB. I said, BB, I'm a bit
of a we are apprentice. Oh, master, way.
Oh, inside.
Very good. Master.
How are you?
Master, I just said.
What is that? I just said.
I don't want to teach you.
I don't understand what you are saying, though.
How are you?
Oh, by the grace of God, though.
Okay, are you the master here?
Exactly.
You are the tailor?
Exactly.
This shop belongs to you.
Yeah, it belongs to me now.
Wow, what is your name?
My name is Wuche.
Wuche from which country?
I come from Abuja now.
Abuja?
Yeah.
Which state?
Man, why they talk to me?
Yes. Which state?
No, all over states now.
All over states?
Uh-huh.
So why are you not pump Telani in the all over states? You come Ghana, you Telani here.
Why?
Okay, my name is Evangelist Otele.
Uh-huh.
I'm the nation evangelist.
Nation Evangelist?
Yes, 2020. God sent me to Ghana to repent the bad people. Anything that is going on, it is not God willing. I should cancel it.
Oh, okay, you mean God has sent you?
God sent me. I'm a God disciple.
Okay, go to this place,
I should go where?
You say?
I should go where?
Oh, maybe you're not saying that God has sent you by here.
You don't talk, sir. You go teach me. I should go to this place.
No!
My friend, do you have Ghana card?
A Ghana card? No, I don't have.
You have a Ghana card?
Yeah.
And you are telling me in Ghana?
Oh.
Wow. Oh. Yeah, do you have birth
set? Birth now I'm going to do. Why?
Do you have ID card?
Some
card.
ID.
ID.
What master are for?
I am not telling you any, sir.
Sassy!
There have been some about the business, so we are so for power and so be sir.
What? What are you going to be? Master, what about Graham? That's the whole problem. The only Ghana card, what the lenses. Now who's sure you want to be a certificate on the man? Who will sign on it?
What do you mean by that?
What do you mean by your mean?
Hey,
respect,
young man.
I'm gonna slap you around.
Hey, young man, why are you come to fight?
Hey, yeah. My friend, what is your lenses?
My lenses. I don't have lenses.
You don't have lenses.
Why?
Do you, listen, do you pay tax?
Oh,
okay.
Yes.
Yeah,
what is the tax? The tax. Set, the test receipt. Give me the test receipt.
Why did you put it?
Boss, I am.
Hey, Akresu also had this year.
Uncle.
Yeah, my friend, listen to me.
Uncle,
what are you sewing?
There's a Abrizia.
Ah!
Somebody always say TMA, so give
up. Now open my money, Emma!
No.
Why are you touching on this Brazier?
That's the phone, so I may head you my head.
It's a taboo! In Ghana!
There are any taboo
forever! Hey, my friend, Era! I'm going to call myself to school. And I'm a member. And I'm
going to
be here, Juma. And that's why I'm a finalist. Why should you be a member? Okay, fine.
Why?
Listen. Why are you close with it? It's not fair for you to show in and let us blaze here. So, my friend.
I tell the person say you should go and buy new, but he say I should.
You should do a dressing.
You
don't have to touch it. This you touch it, it'll be somebody's girl or somebody's wife. So you touch the brazier, you touch the person's blessed in spiritual.
Imba.
So it's a man now. I'm taking this for evidence.
So for a quiet person,
What you did now, you don't have license, you don't have Ghana card, you don't have ID card, you don't have passport, you don't have birth cert, you don't have tax receipt.
I have birth cert.
It means you are arrested.
Arrested?
Do you go to church?
Okay, mostly, sometimes I go.
Which church you go?
Yeah, you will.
What is your pastor's name?
Pastor Babali Baba.
Babali Baba? In this Ghana, you don't have any Pastor Babali Baba?
Oh, I forget it.
How many children do your pastor have?
Oh, that one is his.
How many wives your pastor have? What food your pastor eats in the morning?
Porridge.
What food he eats in the afternoon?
That's the cocoa.
What food he eats in the evening?
Akeche.
What's ya? Tofu medi akoko and medi porridge anopa. And we are not modi acheke. And also for Ghana also for pizza, shawarma, fritters, jollof rice. Ben Kwe Fufu, you are a mistake. Close the shop.
Oh, Uncle. My friend. Pastor, why did they do this? Hey. I don't know nothing.
No, 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 no. I'm not too stop.
This is your me buy and chay. You see, I'm not sick of mommy.
Sick of it?
Me sick of me, dear sir. You're not even sick of
mommy. Mommy, my luck, whoa.
Shame. Blah, they bring on a number.
Be beating up the machine. So you cannot be put in.
Ah, they have been so saying, shuffle.
Oba Kwa na Obe Pi. Oba Kwa na Obe Pi.
Hey, any of you want some money?
1 hour or 2 minutes.
Oh, why are you closing it?
Hey, my friend.
Why are you closing it?
Me say me lock shop in 2 months.
You are locking the shop for 2 months?
Yes.
It what is the man cause? What is the exact cause?
Listen to me. For 1 PM, me lock you inside. Obakao.
I will come out. I will come
then
out.
Then come out.
Ah, who is here? Ghana people, why they behave like this?
Ja. 1 hour or 2 minutes. Now, Obakao, I won't be.
Okay.
Then we move.
Pastor, why are you doing this? Pastor, why are you doing this? See, then you cannot be doing this. It's true that they want their
money. Boss, I don't even understand.
Why are you doing this?
1 hour to me. Ja. 1 hour to me.
That one is somebody's own.
Why? Yes, what for that you are here? So what is up now? What is it? We are trying to get what is my name? What is your name? What is your name? What is your tax? What is your tax? What is your tax? I said, what is your name? I said, what is your name? We have a chance to tell them. My father tell my father. My father tell my coupon. My two shop with them. 2 months. You know work. Ja. 1 hour to me. Ja. 1 hour
to me. So you couldn't face him man to man?
No, I couldn't face him. You for Ghana people, you have to talk to this man. I don't know what he's doing. He say I have this, I have this. Those kind of things I don't have.
Boss, I tried my best.
You try your
you
best.
You yourself now, you own the shop. So at least you should have faced him man to man. You're not talking, you've stand for this allow pastor to take your lazy to be your weakness.
The card in there. This is the way he's acting. What is exactly I have to do?
Yeah. Smoke of you.
We are sure say BBI Boko.
Why are you carrying this thing to go?
May you grab my phone table? May you grab my project table? Do you know what I mean? Let me say before.
Why Ghana people they are behaving like this? See, come, I'm not allowed this one to take this one home.